Good evening. My name is Christine Colley. I'm a choral director here at Broughton High School. Welcome to Broughton High School and our vocal music concert. This evening, and I have a script because I want to make sure I say exactly what I want to say. This evening we present Mast. As many of you know, some of the choir students will be traveling to Rome on December 27th for a performance tour of Rome and Frescati. The students will be participating in two masses and will be presenting two concerts and marching in the New Year's parade. I wanted to present some of the music to be performed in Italy in the form of a Mast choir. Because of the liturgical calendar and in an effort to share music that represents the United States musical tradition, Christmas carols were chosen. Some of them are a bit obscure. Hey, you know me. Some of them honor our colonial American history, and others honor the gifts of music from the African American spiritual tradition. We hope you enjoy the concert. Now, if you will please turn off your cell phones, sit back and enjoy the show. When we will be running without an intermission, so you're going to work up an appetite. At the end of the concert, buy all of our concessions. Also, you'll need something to put your beverage in. We have tumblers for sale for $5. And flowers. Just buy stuff out there, please. I would really appreciate it. The first song we're doing is Inkokele Bawo. It's a traditional South African song arranged by Michael Barrett. This piece was performed by the North Carolina Governor's School Chorus West this past summer. Noah Summers will be conducting and Evan Titran is playing the drum. The text is based on Psalm 23, briefly translated. Father, I thank you because you will always keep me. I implore you to lead me during those times of sorrow and strife. You are always standing nearby. Enjoy the... Thank you.
underneath the good old Christmas tree. And wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? Cause that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow. My mom and daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. Cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why is that Christmas to me? I've got this Christmas song in my song.
With the French and the Hurons by learning, teaching, and understanding the grammar and syntax of the Huron language. 'Twas in the Moon of Wintertime.
Thank you.
my favorite carols. And it's not done very often. But it comes from the Oxford Book of Carols, which was a collaboration with Percy Dermer, Ray Vaughan Williams, and Martin Shaw. This was put together in 1928. They gathered 197 British carols. Some of them, like I Sing of a Maiden and Lute Book Lullaby, are rarely sung, whereas the Holly and the Ivy is fairly well known. These carols and others like them influenced some of the colonial American music tradition. Our soloist tonight is Skylar Noble.
Thank you.
So I found some of these songs in the darkest, deepest recesses of the file cabinets of the Broughton Vocal Music Program. Some of them have not ever been done. I think, I'm going to say the wrong name, but one of the previous choral directors bought a lot of music. And so I pulled a lot of it out because I had to submit all of my music to the Vatican. I'm still waiting. I'm not stressed. Anyway, this next set is by William Billings, who was born in 1746 and died in 1800 in Boston, or as we say up there, Boston, and was one of the first American composers. He wrote over 340 pieces from 1770 to 1794. He is famous for a number of patriotic hymns and the Christmas carol Shiloh. Please hold your applause until we sing the last carol.
Methinks I see a heavenly host of angels on the wing. Methinks I hear their cheerful notes, so merrily they sing, so merrily they sing. Lay down your crooks and quit your flaws to bear the heavy bear, and let your wand
African-American composers. Some of them are original works and others are adaptations. William Dawson was a professor at the Tuskegee University. Many of his spirituals are famous adaptations of original spirituals like Ezekiel Saw the Wheel. Behold the Star is an original work. Jester Hairston was a composer and an actor. He made a name for himself in shows like Amos and Andy and the 1986 series Amen, or Amen. He wrote many spirituals, including Steal Away. Go Tell It on the Mountain is probably one of the most famous African-American Christmas spirituals. This version was arranged by William Farley Smith, a composer from Durham, North Carolina. He did a lot for the revival and recognition of the African-American spiritual as a quote-unquote legitimate form of choral music. Our soloist for Behold the Star is Sterling Jones. Our soloists for Mary Mary, Where Is Your Baby? Are Thomas Dixon and Emma K. Massey. Our soloists for Go Tell It on the Mountain are Aljean Cromarty and Ben Riley.
Behold the Star. Oh.
shout the angel chorus that hailed the Savior's birth.
At some point on November 1st. They're not this year, but that's okay. Scrooge. Okay, anyway, if you are an alum of the Groton Vocal Music Program, and you are in the audience at this time, and you would like to join us, you are welcome to come aboard. Member on the day of their birthday. I'm getting tired of this story. What was I going to say? Oh, the first piece we're going to do is Carol of the Bells. I always have a senior conduct. You've seen him before as the governor's school director. Now, welcome senior Noah Summers to the stage to conduct Carol of the Bells.
Oh, my God.
I usually give them batons, but Amazon Prime failed me miserably, so they're in the mail. Okay. I'd like to welcome onto the stage, some of you know her, some of you may not, but you may not know that she is an accomplished pianist, and she is going to join us right now for fruit cake. Let's hear it for Miss Elena Ashbury. Now, to conduct fruit cake is my favorite crazy bass, Ben Riley. Arts faculty that I work with every day. I'm privileged to work with, well, the teacher of the year, come on. Also, We have a fantastic booster organization, the Broughton Vocal Music Boosters. They are behind me 100%, I hope, and I love that they are there for me. I also want to thank you. That's all I'm saying.
I'd also like to thank Ms. Conley for all the time and effort she's put into making sure this concert is a success. So, thank you.
Fundraiser pickup tomorrow. If you ordered stuff from Great America, it's coming sometime before, between 10 and 2. You must pick it up before 4. Also, Sunday, 3:30, Fusion. Please go out and support dance and jazz. Thank you very much. Happy holidays.